Hey, horse people. I think that's Buddy. It is Buddy. Scratching his neck like Mr. T trying to rub his mane off. I don't know what it is out here that's making them so itchy, but man, I'll tell you. So anyway, I saw Buddy out here playing with something. I was like, that doesn't look like Mr. T. So he's been playing with this little calf over the fence. I couldn't get my camera out in time to catch him. He's pretty stinking cute, though. Smokey's over here. Like, Dad, it's a nice night. I want to relax. Smokey, cokey, pokey, pokey, hokey, pokey. What are you doing, boy? Like, Dad, it's cool out here. It's a nice night. You're filming Buddy. All right, let me get back to Buddy. Uh-oh, his little cow left. Where does the little cow Buddy go? Oh, darn it. Aw, he lost his little cow Buddy. Poor Buddy, lost his cow Buddy. Man, it's tough getting that in there. Stop moving the camera, I'm getting sick. Shut up! So I don't know where Mr. T is. I don't want to mess up Buddy. It cooled down out here, we got a nice little breeze. Got rain yesterday. Is that Mr. T behind him? Oh no, there's this little cow behind him. Let's see if he's gonna play with him. He might hear me out here. Now I just put some medicine on him. And he's still scratching that little belly. Mr. T's almost cleared up. They both still have that damn, what I call scratches or rain rot or whatever on the back of their heel. So I guess Buddy's not going to play with his little cow because I came out here with the camera. Darn it. Let's see if I can find where Mr. T's at. I don't see Mr. T, Mokey. Look out. Do you see Mr. T out there? Do you see Mr. T out there? Well, I see the little cow in the background. Unless Mr. T got over that fence. Where the heck did Mr. T go? Sometime he likes that. Let me get this on Buddy and then I'll walk over here. Mokey, where's Mr. T? Oh, there he is. I didn't come out far enough. Freaking Smokey's stalking me. Alright, there's old Mr. T. So he's pretty much just chilling out. He's not rubbing. Put some medicine on him. He's almost cleared up. He doesn't have any like raw or bald spots, but his fur hasn't come out yet. So, but he's looking good. He's more alert, not having hives. Hey, there's that plane. It's always coming over here trying to get my, looking at my come and take it. Hey! Where'd he go? There he is. Alright, he's gone. I'm getting distracted. Keep it on the horses. Why are you doing? Shut up. I'm just distracted. I got Mokey over here. I got the Mr. T. If I can get him in the center, I'll zoom right in on that tail. See if I can. There you go. So he's got some fly spray on. He's got some other stuff, but he has a little patch of fur right there on him that I've been putting medicine on right there. but it's hard to pick up. So you really can't see it. You might see a little bit of oil I put on there. I can't really tell on this little screen. But the fur looks like it's coming back. I think all the mange and infection or the bugs, whatever was causing it, is pretty much done. And then, of course, Buddy, he had a better immune system and he never got any of it. So it was Mr. T. So anyway, all right, that's Buddy and Mr. T watch. Not really nothing exciting. I was hoping to get Buddy playing with the little cow, but he didn't do it. So there's the boys being good boys out there. And we'll end that there. There goes Smokey. Mokey, you be a good boy. You're going to get a big spanking too. I was going to throw away that little box in the garage, and that needs to be his new favorite spot. He loves to go in there and lay on that box. So I haven't thrown it away. I don't know why he likes it, but man, he just gets up there and just lays down. Playing king of the garage. You're going to get a big spanking. You're in trouble. I'm throwing away that box. It's like, whatever, dude.